Hotmixology at the 74th annual WSWA convention here in Orlando, Florida, Wine and Spirits Wholesaler of America convention. And this is just a place where new, fun, innovative products come and try and gain that distribution they need so badly to have their brand available to the masses. And you know, walking through the WSWA convention, it's just amazing every single year what spirits you find here. And you know, I ran into my friend Trey from Texas with Seersucker Gin. And you get it, when I stopped here yesterday, Trey, and tasted your gin, I was blown away. You saw my face. Tell everybody about Seersucker Gin and what's so special about it.
Well, Seersucker is a really new, cool product of the gin category. Actually embracing the warmth of Southern hospitality and making gin really inviting to the consumer who can tend to be a little intimidated by gin. So it's going to really please not only a gin drinker, but also be inviting to a vodka drinker. Exactly what the mixologists are looking for nowadays.
Absolutely what everybody's looking for. As we talked yesterday, gin is coming back as a whole in the spirit category. And it's not, you know, I'm very impressed because a lot of times growing up, you've tasted the old, your grandfather's gin.
Yeah.
It really wasn't appealing to just have it like we just did as a shot. But when you taste Seersucker Gin, it's not a punch of juniper, not a punch of that. I mean, how do you do it to formulate it, to make it that inviting, to want to sip on just by itself?
Well, when we came up with the Seersucker concept, we actually came up with our own style of gin, too. So we call it Seersucker Southern Style Gin. First question we had to ask ourselves was, what is a Southern Style Gin? So we actually settled on great flavors from the South, being we focused on honey and mint and citrus flavors. So when you try Seersucker, it's not going to punch you between the eyes with juniper. You're going to get a lovely citrus nose. You're going to get citrus on the front. You get just enough juniper mid-palate to where it gives it some backbone. And then it finishes with this wonderful, refreshing flavor of honey and mint.
It really does. You taste that finish on it. This is going to make your spirit soar. Check out hotmixology.com on the featured brands page. I'm going to put a link to Seersucker Gin. You can find out more information. Call Trey up. Ask him about it. Figure out how to get it into your home or bar, into your cocktail, and into your mouth, because you're going to love it the way I did. Now, Trey, so many gins out there, so many products coming out. What's your passion behind bringing a great gin like Seersucker Gin to the masses?
The whole goal is getting people to elevate their palates and become more educated, and as they do that, all those vodka drinkers will be moving on and trying gin, really helping boost the gin category in the United States.
Absolutely. One thing everybody should know about Seersucker Gin?
It tastes fantastic. It's super inviting.
Couldn't have said it better myself. We're hanging out in Orlando with my buddy Trey. Seersucker Gin is where we're starting our day at the WSWA Wholesalers of America Convention, the 74th annual. Salute, everybody.